iron rod. The sequins in my individually stuck down to be rubber. I have low patience, as do you. And this is charcoal. That's charcoal, the sequins. And paint. And pencil. And pastel. This one is me doing experiments with different media materials. That one was from Safety Snacks and Jazz. Those are all of them. It was meant to be like a rage in the background. And all the lights with club lights with my exactly like drawings. So you have a camera and you're dark. You point your camera towards a light off traffic light. Move it like that to shut it down. And it creates a sort of like bright effect. And then collage and cut it out. Cut it out and stick it down with glue. I think it just creates day by day. That's my calculation. Just on the basic cardboard and the card. Spent a fortune the other day. That's that one, really. The next one is the small diamond. One of the fairies in Sleeping Beauty, the blue one obviously, and they are individually stuck down. Individually stuck there as well, it took ages. I had to be awkward and cut them into tiny little pieces. Meant to represent anger, which is fire. And she's now an angry fairy. Face my emotion. This one was anger. One downstairs. It's on the wall though, so I can't really take it down. But I could do a picture of you eventually. If you want me to. That was a happy fairy. This one's like a scary fairy. I can't remember my name. Beauty witch into a blind. But I did. That's painted. And that's another load of sequins and literally stuck down. Ooh, good attack. That's a card. That's a phone and stuff with my sequins in. Yeah, can't find one. And finally, should we find some more? Oh, look, I can show you. I might show you one.